Hey. Check it, see I had to write this specifically kupasu jumbe flane about this nigga mazini memjua toka zamane. Not on a personal level na jumna juliza nane. You better find out and see why eke samahane. This nigga was a baller kishenzi, running the industry, wasani watu walim envy. I remember the first time nilim cheki kwenye mbulu. It was in 2 or 3, madem wakimpigia nganduru. I was about 13, but damn I was impressed.
Na letter action.
Iyo vibe ilikuwa fresh, durag and Tim's ungedanya koma juu.
Let's get down.
With Nazizi, iyo ngoma ilikuwa true. Cash Money Brothers, they was kidding all the shows. Jackson McKinney and that nigga called Feroz, the biggest superstar from Africa. And I see Chocha, first nigga to pull up in a gig in a chopper. Had the whole KE rockin' my bling bling kwa shingo. Na mili kwanga raya, so zangu zlikwanga imbo. Pasiku jali, nili kwanga inspired. Nikajambe siku moja, lazima pia minda kuwa fire. In 204,
my fans, mina wapenda wote.
In 205, goma zake zikaskika kote. In 206, akatufundisha kutrust the process. Honestly speaking, kimziki Buddha when he Moses.
Before I get you, anga Zambia mzazi we msani. Education was the key, but being a doctor ain't for me. I wanna be like Prezo, ndo niambianga mokoro. Akani show, pursue your dream. Now stroke Mr. Molo.
So big shout to Prezo for setting this space. And rest in peace to Feroz. We know you in a better place. It's CMB for life. Bardo to kukwenye race. My fans. OG. Big shout out to Prezo.